Hello, good afternoon to everybody children. Good afternoon. Now open the lesson number A. What is the lesson name? Travel around. Travel around means we have to go with a vehicle from one place to another. That is called traveling around. Traveling to our native place, our grandmother's place. Yes. That is travel around. Here some pictures they have given. Here what? This is bus. This is what? Lorry. This is train. This is car. This is plane. All these are what? Vehicles name. You already know the vehicles name. You are traveling with the help of the vehicles. It takes less time. The walking takes what? It takes too much time. By using the vehicles, it saves our time. In short time, we will reach to the other place here. Here, so many what pictures, so many vehicles, they are given. What? Bus, car, aeroplane, ship, what? Then train, helicopter, boat, then bicycle, lorry, truck, tractor, rickshaw. All these are what? Transports. Names of the transports. A vehicle's name. You already know this in the science. SST class. Your teacher already told you. In the page number 99, they have given some pictures here. You have to what? You have to match that. V means this is the picture of the bar. V. So you have to put the line. White bar means it is in front of the vehicle. It what? Wash out the water, rain water in the glass. That is called wiper. Here picture is there, you have to match. Baby. Here baby is there, you have to match. Round. This is the circle round. You have to match. Bus. Bus means here picture is there, you have to match. Put the line towards that. Mom, here mommy is there, you have to match that. Dad, here dad picture is there, you put the line across the dad. Yes, then here in this what picture, car is there, train is there, then what, tram is there, plane is there. All these vehicles move across the road with the help of the wheels. They are moving with the help of the what? Trains, they are moving with the help of the wheels. They are moving here. So wheels are main parts to move the vehicle forward. So why do cars have wheels? Why do the cars have wheels to move forward? They have the wheels. It helps the vehicles to move forward. So main reason of wheels here. Without wheels, the car cannot move. Vehicles cannot move at all. So cars and most other motor vehicles have wheels in its body. Yes, because they make easier to move. That vehicle helps the vehicle to move easier on the road. Yes, wheels help because they turn easily. They will turn easily from one side to another. So only a small part of them touches the ground. The small part of the wheel touches on the ground, it go easy to move on the road. Yes, then why do we need the what? Good roads. Why we should need these roads? We need the roads because wheels move on the flat ground, flat surface. Wheels move on the flat surface, so we need the what? Roads. Wheels get stuck in the deep mud and loose sand. They cannot move along in the sand, in the mud. So what we want? We require flat ground, roads. Yes, good roads we want, we need. So we want the good roads to move on the flat surface. Then otherwise, it will get stuck in the clay or a sand. Autos and trucks have rubber tires. Autos and what? Trucks. You can see the trucks and autos. You already have seen. The cars move because of the engine. In the body of the car, they have the engine. With the help of the engine, they move across the road. The engine is generally placed in front of the what? Vehicle. The engine is placed in front of the vehicle. Yes, the engine gets its energy from the petrol, diesel. Yes, the engine gets the energy from the petrol and the diesel. Yes, some are using diesel, some are what? Using the petrol. It gives the engine gets the energy from the petrol and the diesel here. So, how do planes fly in the air? Just like the birds, they have the wings. They have the pairs of wings. With the help of the wings, they can fly easily in the air. So, planes, wings have special shape. How the shapes are? They are sharp end. They have the sharp end in front. Yes. So, plane wings have special shape. So, they are curved more on the top. In the top, they have curve at the top. So, then underneath. Then the under, they are curved on the top. That shape is special. It helps the planes to fly. This makes air flow faster. This shape makes the planes to move faster in the air. Then the below. It moves faster above than the below. This shape helps the planes. The faster air above the wings, the faster air above the wings pulls them upward. The faster air above the wings pulls them what? Upward. It helps to move upward in the air. How the trains run? The trains run on a metal wheels. They have so many wheels in that they are made up of metal. Yes, they are made up of metal, iron. Yes, that wheels are made up of iron. So, this helps the train to run on the rail. They run on narrow metal rails. How the trains run? Trains run on the what? Narrow rail. Trains have metal wheels that are run on narrow metal rails. How the trains, planes, cars and all these vehicles move on the road. We need the what? Flat surface. We need the best roads, good roads for moving the vehicles very fast. It makes the easy to move on the road. It cannot move in the clay and the sand. So, wheels helps us to move the vehicles faster, which gives the energy to the what? Engine, petrol and diesel gives the energy to the engine. It is at the front of the vehicle. That engine was located in front of that vehicle. So, rails moves with the help of the metal wheels. Planes, they move in the air with the help of the shaped what? Wings. That shaped wings helps the air to move forward above the air. So, now you got how the vehicles move with the help of the wings. I told you with meaning. In next class, I will continue. In homework, I will give you this lesson question answer. You have to do in home. Thank you, children. Thank you once again.